Welcome back. So, this week's seasonal trial, tune it up, Datsun 510. Let's just jump right into it. Wetland Charge, the trial. What do we got? So they're tuned to a B700. Let's see how we go. You Datsun. Damn, those AI are fast. It's all good. We'll catch them, hopefully. Here we are, getting some ground now. And to think, when I was at school, every third person drove a damn Datsun 510. So far, we're going pretty good. Well, within reason. Don't have our points. But it's only the first race. Okay, come on, car. That was not good. The joys of internet that slows down. Come on. Push it, you Datsun. Oh, past that. And last Christmas, I actually saw a Datsun at a servo station, out in the wild, decorated with tinsel and lights. So they are still kicking around. We lost one. All good. I will not let it worry me. Go, you little banger. Get through that finish line. A few dings, but it's metal. She'll bang out. Granges de Tapalapa? Something like that. Second stage for the trial. Take-off car, go. Definitely slow off the start car, but I won't begrudge it. These cars have had a hard life when they're old. Right. Get in a straight line and boot. Go. Land through. Come on. Push. No, you don't. Pushy AI. So you can generally enter the corners relatively hard. It's just going to be the sharper rights you will definitely need a brake on, or else you'll probably slide out, admittedly, with this one. But these cars can enter pretty hard in the corners as a general. Ooh, you have some traffic collision work. Take it. Yes. Excellent. Come on. No. My car. Drive it like you stole it. Yes, third. No points to them. Excellent. And that would be us for one. We did the two. We won the two. So yeah, key take on that is general corners you can enter hard, the sharper turns you will want to brake, but then power out. Hopefully have good luck with this one, and I may see you in the next video as well. Alright, cheers for watching. Gotcha.